So welcome back to Creative Boys. Today we'll be playing Sonic Death. So let me tell you a bit about it. So, first of all, you start as Sonic right when you're in the tutorial. I just finished the tutorial right when I downloaded this game. I'm pretty good at it. And there are a lot of characters you unlock, Red Starrings. So Red Starrings are not that easy to get, but Golden Starrings are pretty easy. You can get them just right in the round. But, I haven't unlocked any characters because I don't have enough Red Starrings. You got friends, which you can log in friends. There are rewards. These are my missions. So you complete missions, and there's a spin, and there's your daily challenge. On the spin, you get stuff. You can even get a character named Silver, and you don't have to buy him. And there are our daily challenges. And home, there are settings, and we just go home. And my upgrades will go here. Okay, so let's go to my store. We got characters, upgrades, power-ups, rings, key rings, and wall-based rings, and right now we're going to this shows where you are, and you can get rewards in these points if you get other shows. There are a few bosses named Eggman and Zazz. So, Eggman has Oh, he beat us. And this is super weird. I'm glad he's super weird. Died.
Do that game.
activated my dash. Aw, I just went right through that power up. Copies of him? No, there aren't. What? You expect me to do that? So Chopper are robotic fish. Basically, it's that robotic fish I just ran into. Oh, come on! Oh, you expect me to do that? And jump! Bosses in each separate rounds. Several rounds, I think. What happened? Oh, great, alright? Great, but it's not great. Why did I even do that? Next, jump over. Please grab me. But I did. And I saw it right.